that Claudine's life attracted thousands and thousands of young girls and women who joined the family of the Sisters of the Cross. Her love for God and His people is a priceless treasure and enriched the spiritual legacy of the congregation. In the month of August, we fondly remember her and cherish her values and life. She is a beloved daughter of the merciful Father who intercedes for all her daughters. Her maxim and her rule of contact were to do the will of God in everything. God made use of her and blessed her billion and trillion times and founded a congregation, though she had been found worthless in the eyes of the world. God always helps those who help themselves with goodwill and bring glory to His name. Let us praise and thank God for the gift of such a wonderful person who lived an unassuming life. Even today, she is not recognized in the list of saints.
We read in Jeremiah 17:8, "Blessed are those who trust in the Lord, whose trust is the Lord. They shall be like a tree planted by water, sending out its roots by the stream. It shall not fear when heat comes, and its leaves shall stay green. In the year of drought, it is not anxious, and it does not cease to bear fruit."
This passage is very much true of our mother Claudine Eshenia. She was made by God and for His purpose. She understood that without God, her life made no sense. She recognized that God created her for a reason, and she discovered the meaning and purpose only when she made God as a reference point of her life. Her only mantra had been to make the good God known and loved. Therefore, on her tomb, her companions could write, "The cross is her book, and the cross will be her glory." Such type of intimacy she had with God when she lived on this planet. She never went to school. Like Jesus, she too grew up in wisdom, and the Holy Spirit formed her spirit by His divine inspiration. Having found a loyal heart, He supplied all that she lacked with regard to education and rendered her, who was nothing in the eyes of the world, capable of great things. The wisdom of God overshadowed her, and she saw her life from God's perspective than human perspective.
Footsteps walking with me, footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day, through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away. I'll never walk in life alone, there'll always be someone there. I know He won't let me down, He's with me everywhere. The special things in life I've done have been through Him and His love. I've been blessed in so many ways, thanks to the Lord above. Footsteps walking with me. Footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day. Through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away.
Let us thank God for such a wonderful gift like Mother Claudine, through whom our congregation was planted, nurtured and growing. She is really like a tree planted along a river bank, whose roots branched out into 15 countries, and thousands of her daughters follow her footsteps in imitating the good God known and loved. Let us always stay green and continue to produce delicious fruits in our communities and in our workplaces.
Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord and whose trust is the Lord. Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord and whose trust is the Lord. For he will be like a tree planted by the water that extends its roots by a stream. For he will be like a tree planted by the water that extends its roots by a stream.
It will not fear when the heat comes, but its leaves will be green. It will not fear when the heat comes, but its leaves will be green.
Tree.